Let me show a quick video demonstrating how to add 60 meter FT8 or other to Wsjtx. First you go to settings, then you go to anywhere on this screen and right click, go to insert, and you can type, put your region in, put whichever mode you want in there, and then you type in the frequency, 5.357 for 60 meters, and then click OK, and it adds it, and it's as simple as that, and hit OK, and you go to here, and it will be in your menu. Right there. All right, easy as that. Everyone have a great day. 7-3.